Find the least common denominator for each of the following sets of fractions and rewrite each fraction in terms of the LCD. We have 5 over 6x to the second and 4 over 5x to the fifth. All right, so to find the LCD, the first thing we do is factor the denominators, if possible. Second, we take the highest power of each factor for the LCD. So our first step, 6x to the second is 2 times 3 times x to the second. 5x to the fifth is 5 times x to the fifth. So the second step for the LCD, we take the highest power of each factor for the LCD. So I see four unique factors here, 2, 3, 5, and x. 2 times 3 times 5 times x to some power. Now we have to choose here. Do we choose x to the second or x to the fifth? We take the highest power, so we would choose x to the fifth. Then rewriting each of those fractions. We have 5 over 6x to the second. I need to multiply that by something so that I have the LCD. Now, I can rewrite that LCD if I want as, 30x to the fifth. So I need the LCD to be 30, I need the denominator to be 30x to the fifth. I would have to multiply by 5 and x to the third to get that denominator. And so I need to do the same thing to the numerator. And so that would give me 25x cubed over 30x to the fifth. Similarly, for the second fraction, 4 over 5x to the fifth, I need a denominator of 30x to the fifth. So I would just need to multiply by 6 in the numerator and denominator. And so that would give me 24 over 30x to the fifth. Similarly, for the second exercise, 12m to the second n. 12 is 2 times 2 times 3, so that's 2 squared times 3 times m squared times n. And 10m n to the second is 2 times 5 times m times n to the second. So then the LCD, 2 to the second, 3, 5, m to the second, and n to the second. Or 6d, m to the second, n to the second. All right, rewriting each of the fractions in terms of the LCD, 8p over 12m to the second n, I would have to multiply that by something to get a denominator of 60m to the second n to the second. So 12 times 5 is 60. The m to the second is okay, and I need a factor of n. So 5n. So that would give me 8 times 5, that's 40. And then going with alphabetical order there, np. All right, and so then the second fraction, I have 3 over 10m n to the second. I have to multiply that denominator by something to get 60m to the second n to the second. 10 times 6 is 60, and I would also need a factor of m. And so that would give me an 18m for the numerator.